thought I'd wait for you inside.
I'm glad to see you. Knowledge permitting, I'll answer true. Oh, perhaps I've neglected to tell you. But my plan is to produce every invention ever diagrammed by the first and second Igashichi. And though some of the schematics are incomplete, I believe that by utilizing Western clockwork mechanisms, I can complete most of them. Which is why I've relocated to Yokohama. I'll have more opportunities to see Western mechanisms in action here than anywhere else. Truly. Well, be my guest. Watch yourself out there.
Give me your hand. Thanks.
Must show to that.
そうしたら。
Damn those thieves. They stole all my money. The money I scrounged together to buy my daughter out of prostitution. They looked, mean. Yeah, really mean. I need that money if I'm going to bring my poor daughter home. Please, won't you get it back for me? You will? I mean, you're dead. They say the thieves have a hideout in a cave nearby. That's where the money is, I'd wager.
To the cause will receive no pardon.
Yeah. Beethoven! Ah! They ain't nothing like highway robbery! Who are you? This here's my money!
Is there anyone with confidence in their martial skills?
Ah, excellent timing, my friend. Someone you know has just become my pupil, you see. Would you care to give them a lesson? Are you ready? Begin!
Let's go.
Display. Here's a token of my thanks. How you handled my pupil's attacks and threw him off balance was truly impressive.
On you, telling lies again. Really, I've had it up to here with your petty scheming. Ugh.
Yeah. I suppose you had it all, but my wife caught me lying. The truth is, I didn't have money stolen.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I don't even have a daughter.
By the way, what will you do with the money?
What? You think that people like you exist? I can't accept the money, but I won't lie anymore. From here on, I'll go straight.